As our country navigates questions on equity and race, voices fill our social media feed and television screens. Some loud, others whispering in solidarity. As we filter through the noise, let us acknowledge the consequences of inaction. Stories of healthcare disparities in our communities are too often drowned out by decades of systematic oppression, lack of representation, and an unwillingness by too many to have an uncomfortable conversation. At the Chess Foundation, we know people of color suffer worse health outcomes than any other group in the U.S. As champions of lung health, we understand that trust, access, and equity are at the core of improving outcomes for our most vulnerable communities. We believe in doing this work together, with every voice represented. We will lead by listening, by asking questions and elevating voices. We will not shy away from embracing difficult conversations. Stories have a way of showing us who we are, highlighting where we've been, and directing our path forward. So let's start together. Let's start now.